around doesn't want a birthday present. Now, if you believe that, I really am 37.
Hello, I'm Murphy Brown, and you must be my new secretary.
Good morning. I'm Kathy Dubeck. Very nice to meet you. I so want to do a bang-up job for you here at...
The name of our show is...
Of course. It was right on the tip of my tongue. First day of work jitters, I guess. F is my favorite show. I've never missed an episode of F.
No, Kathleen, the whole name is FYI.
The whole name of what?
Your current place of business. Here, let me write it down.
FYI, thank you. FYI, I got it. Good morning, Alcoa Aluminum. This is Waller's office. Hello? Hello? Hung up?
I'm in an exceptionally good mood today, so I'm going to help you out. My name is Murphy Brown. That's all you need to know.
Yes, good morning. I'm Kathleen Dubeck. So very nice to meet you.
And this place is FYI.
Right, yes. And you would be?
Listen to me. My name is Murphy Brown. Brown. That's an easy name. The desk is brown. Your sweater is brown. Brown. All you have to do is just say that. Brown. Not hello. Not FYI. Just brown. Got it? Brown. See, it's easy.
Okay. Brown. Brown, 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 brown. It's with me for life. Mrs. Waller's office. I'm sorry. There is no one here by that name.
Kathleen?
Yes?
Go to personnel.
What?
You're far too valuable a member of the Alcoa family to squander your talents here answering my phone. I'm going to recommend you for a job in management.
Oh, Mrs. Waller, I will never forget you.
Not with that steel trap mind of yours.
Oh, Mrs. Waller, I will never forget you.
Go.
Well, good morning, Mr. Tutwiler. Back from Spain, I see.
Hey, Murph. Your news about chemo is great. I'm so happy for you. I just wish you would have told me you'd finished.
Well, I'm sorry, Frank. I just wanted to keep one detail of my life private. My mechanic wants me to see his nutritionist. Planet Hollywood wants me to autograph one of my wigs. And in Seattle somewhere, there's a band called Murphy's Breast.
I understand. Hey. Congratulations.
Hello? Remember me?
Yes?
I don't know how to put this. First of all, thank you for the recommendation. I got the job!
Okay.
Unfortunately, we've been evaluating your performance here at Alcoa. Well, this is so hard for me. Leave your resignation on my desk. You do know where my desk is, don't you?
Do you?
Do I what? Dick.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Murphy Brown, Ewing High, class of none of your business.
You having a good time?
Oh, yeah, you best.
We have a lot of surprises for you tonight. A lot of surprises, Murphy. First of all, I want to introduce you to a young man who created a dance craze that swept the country. His record went right to the top of the charts, not once, but twice. Here's Chubby Checker.
Oh, my God!
Rumor has it that you're the best twister in the land. Let's see what you got. Come on, baby. Let's do the twist. Come on, baby.
Next young lady should be with us because her signature song became an anthem for a whole generation of women who could really make up their own minds. Please greet Miss Leslie Gore.
I had known when I recorded this song that I would be singing it every weekend for the rest of my life. Even so, I wouldn't have missed tonight for the world.
Thanks for coming.
Guess I've always been hot for her. There's just no other way to say it, slugger. So have a rockin' birthday, Murphy.
Doesn't Ed Bushnell from accounting look just like Dick Clark?